Addressing a meeting in his constituency of Central Wandsworth, Mr. Ernest Bevin, wartime Minister of Labour, makes his points with characteristic energy.